Yeah, I'm washing my car window. What do you do when it rains? Well, mosquitoes are coming after me now. I better run. Mosquitoes like the water. Me too. This is a cooler summer than we have normally. We've got more rain too. Storms are starting to come up north from the Gulf where the hurricanes might come. Or tropical storms, I guess they call them. They're moving up further north, maybe because of climate change. Another Thunder and Lightning with this storm. This is the last week of July, and it'll be like this every day, I think, through maybe Saturday. And my neighbor's nice flowers. Some of our plants. Going on there too. Some other going here. This is a thick. Should I put that one out in the rain? Oh, I think so, but. Let's look for how our other plants go. Rain on the cherry tomatoes. I see some three red ones down there. Ready? You see them? There's the cherry tomatoes. The front yard garden. Looks we planted a watermelon. Rain. A little ago, I was listening to this guy is crying. One of my favorite blues songs this time of day or season. Guy's crying, huh? The water's rolling down the street. See the water rolling down the street? It's see, we can see a little bit better then. Into here, like the rain stopping now. Hope you enjoyed the rain. This is Kansas City rain. For at least for an hour, we may take a break and rain some more. Supposed to get a lot of this stuff coming week. See what the sky is doing. Thank you for watching Kevin Stoner's channel and the rain. God bless you. If you like us, give us a thumbs up and join our channel. Be a member.